cooler has been replaced with the AlphaCool Ice Bear 280 millimeter water cooler. Pay attention to the sound. I have the microphone connected right up in front of the fan motors, and you'll hear how quiet they are now. We're going to start the 5-minute test now.
All right, that concludes our test. It looked like the high temperature was about 72 degrees and the average was maybe about 65, which is pretty good. We got to compare these two tests now side by side.